So here we go. The number one reason why most women aren't losing weight is typically because they think they're eating less calories than they're actually consuming. So many women get on a 1200 calorie diet. It's kind of like the taboo thing to do. I've done it, there's no hate on it, but it's not the most effective for you in the long run. You can definitely check out my Instagram post for more information on that. But a lot of women think that they're consuming 1200 calories, but a lot of studies have recently shown that some women are actually consuming an upwards of 1500 to 2200 calories on those days that they're actually consuming 1200 calories. So let's bring it back with the science. So to actually lose weight, you have to be in a calorie deficit because it's all about calories in versus calories out. Calories in are your food calories. Calories out are going to be your exercise calories. So to create a deficit, you actually have to be burning or consuming less than what your body needs. So typically, women will shift towards a 1200 calorie diet like I've done in the past to get into that deficit. But let's say you are not tracking every little BLT, those are bites, licks, and taste, ladies, but you're not tracking every little BLT. Maybe you're sharing a bite of something with your coworker. Maybe there's that cheese stick that your kid didn't eat that was 70 calories. Maybe you weren't really adding up those pumps of sweetener in your Starbucks drinks, which may add up to be 20 to 30 calories per pump. And then you realize that you're not really in the deficit that you thought you were in. So the first thing I say to people who aren't working with me in the G Transformation Academy exclusively is make sure that you're tracking everything, because you can't manage what you don't measure. And so a lot of people will see, oh my God, I'm not really eating that little. There are some days that I get behind on my macros and I don't track every single thing. Maybe till 4 o'clock in my head, I'll say, man, I've only had 1200 calories. I'm so hungry. I haven't tracked anything. I'm good to go, but let me track things in my fitness pal and see before I go over for dinner. Almost every time when in my mind I've consumed 1200 calories and I check at 3 or 4 p.m., it's 1500 calories, like clockwork. Every time it's 1500 calories. So most of us are not eating as low calorie as we think. So I would definitely challenge you to track every bite. Don't look at it as homework. Don't look at it as another job. But just remember, you cannot manage what you don't measure. And to really know if you're in a calorie deficit, you have to track everything. And I bet you will be shocked to find that there are probably some days you undereat, but more than likely, there are also some days that you're overeating.